What does mental health mean to you?
I've been going to therapy since I was 19.
I suffered with anxiety and depression.
It was out of control.
It's hard to spill our guts and tell our secrets.
Strength is recognizing and admitting I need help.
You are not alone, sis.
Okay. We gonna heal.
Peace of mind with Taraji, only on Facebook Watch.